forecast. The river is expected to rise above flood stage early this afternoon to a crest of 16.3 feet early Wednesday morning. It will then fall below flood stage early Thursday morning. Impact at 16.0 feet. Minor overflow occurs on both banks. Flood history. This crest compares to the previous crest of 16.8 feet on February 9th, 2020.